Lord, on this day of thanks, we would like to extend our deepest gratitude for this incredible bounty of free beings you have bestowed upon us. And though you for some reason found it necessary to take our son from us, and though you for some reason find pleasure in watching us suffer, still, we give thanks. Amen.
Amen.